Hey everyone, I'm Ben, editor-in-chief at DoSomething.org, and welcome to Let's Do This, your weekly update of Do Something campaigns, culture, and current events. If this is your first time watching, don't forget to like, leave a comment, and subscribe to our channel. Let's do this. All right, here's a trivia question. 90% of this generation does this every weekend. Know what it is? Wears a seatbelt in the front seat. That's right, almost everyone is doing it, but the 10% who aren't are at serious risk. You can help keep friends and family safe on the road. Join the 45,000 Do Something members who have signed up for our Ride and Seat campaign powered by Chevrolet. Print and post our Q&A flyers around your school. When your curious friends text in, they'll receive the answer along with easy, creative ways to keep friends and family safe in the vehicle. Check the description for the link to sign up. This Veterans Day, Do Something wants to celebrate and thank our military service members and law enforcement, including those who are undocumented. If you're a dreamer or an undocumented immigrant or know someone who is, share your story with us. Anonymous stories are totally fine. We'll post your stories on our social media to give thanks and inspire others to defend dreamers in their communities. Check the link in the description to find out how to sign up for our Defend Dreamers initiative. This week, we want to shout out Samantha, a Do Something member who participated in our Mirror Messages campaign. She plastered her school with sticky notes to spread encouraging messages and brighten the day of her classmates. Samantha says, "If someone's day gets a little better after reading these sticky notes, then the goal's accomplished, just like that." If this is your first time watching, DoSomething.org is a movement of 5.5 million young people transforming their communities. To learn more and find out how to make change in your community, check the link in the description or visit DoSomething.org. I'm Ben, and this has been Let's Do This. We'll see you next Friday.